Growing up, my parents worked long hours and often snacked on bread when I was hungry. Now it's become one of my go-to comfort foods, and this recipe is one way I like to enjoy it.